why do you start appreciating something only when it's not around anymore?
What are you talking about, Sammy?
Well, when I went hiking in the mountains, we used to light a fire in the evening.
Oh.
We sat around it, sang songs, toasted delicious marshmallows.
Mm, sounds wonderful. I like hiking and sitting around the fire. Do you too, guys? Write in the comments.
Well, yeah, but I took it for granted back then. And now, I really want to do it again. I understand how great it was.
Aww. Cheer up, Sammy. We'll think of something.
What? What? We'll make a fire on the table?
No, Sammy. Real fire is very dangerous.
Hmm.
We can only light it in special places. You and I will make a safe fire pit. Come with me. Hi, guys. Today, I'll show you how to make a safe, flameless fire pit. To make this interesting craft, I will need natural materials. So, partially this fire pit will be almost like a real one. I'll use these stones.
This looks right. We used to have something like this.
And several branches. I have them in different shapes to make the fire pit even more beautiful. I'll also need some foil, lace ribbon, some glue, a brush, and of course, LED lights.
This is a promising start. You may continue.
First, I'll prepare our branches. I need to wrap each branch in foil very carefully. Make sure not to tear it. This foil will make the branches shine so beautifully. And there.
Ooh, you missed something.
What?
A fire without marshmallows?
Sammy, you can't toast marshmallows on this fire.
I'll have to make sure myself.
Right. All the branches are now wrapped in foil. So now, I need to wrap them in lace.
I just found out!
Oh, what, Sammy?
Originally, marshmallows were a medicine! Can you believe that?
They probably tasted differently, too. Now, it's a delicious treat.
Yeah, and a perfect match for a fire pit! Keep going!
I'll fix the end of the ribbon with glue. I'll spread the glue with a brush. And done! Now, I need to do the same to the other branches. All right, the preliminary stage is complete. Now, we need to put the fire pit together.
I'm here! And ready to help!
And what do you have?
I've been checking if we have the right marshmallows.
Of course we do. Guys, do you like marshmallows? Give a thumbs up if you do.
So, what do we need to do to make this incredible fire pit?
First, we need to put the stones in a circle.
Leave that to me! I'm a great fire pit maker! I know everything! Right, these stones are wrong! They're too heavy.
Can there be any other? Allow me to help. I've already put the first circle together. I'll add several stones on top. Here and here. And there. Done! Now, I'll put the lights inside. I hope nobody got tangled in them this time.
Not me! I'm over here!
Good! Then I'll place the lights carefully inside. And then put the branches over them.
Oh, these branches aren't heavy at all!
Oh, Sam!
This was an accident! I guess I'm not that great at making fires.
Aw, it's all right. I'll finish it. There is just a little bit left. There. Our wonderful fire pit is ready! Completely safe, but very beautiful.
Carefully!
Sammy, your marshmallow won't get toasted on this fire.
Well, fine. Pity though, it would have been even cooler.
But now you have your very own tabletop fire pit. Guys, do you like this idea? Give a thumbs up if you do, and subscribe to the channel to be the first to know about Sam's new adventures.
You can't toast marshmallows on this fire, but if you make something similar, send us photos or videos!
Yep, we'll be waiting. Bye-bye!